is moving.
It's an Arthropleura.
Wow. Magnificent creepy crawly. Remember we saw the tracks of this.
Wait!
That rearing up, it's obviously a defensive reaction. I've been sprayed by modern millipedes. They can secrete cyanide, that smells of almonds. I've had that in my eyes, and that really hurts. And nobody knows anything about these. Of course, nobody's seen a living one. They've only seen the fossils. Nobody's even too sure whether this is a predator or a vegetarian. And it must be about 10 feet. And those huge mandibles, those huge mouthparts. I'm overjoyed by this. What a specimen for Prehistoric Park. If we can catch it, it's relaxing. Gotta be so careful here. If it just relaxes and goes down, maybe I can make a lunge. But it, whoa! That's what I need. Come on, relax. Relax. Relax.
Fallen log. Nigel has stumbled across another Arthropleura, but it couldn't have happened at a worse.
Gonna be burnt alive.
Unless Nigel can save it.
This is such a powerful beast. And even when you get close to it, I'm not sure whether it's a centipede or a millipede. Look at those mandibles. Hey! Jim, quick!
Come on, quick, we have got to get out of here. This car is getting so close. You know what the funny thing is? I'm really rather fond of him. I think it's because he's big. He's not like an iggly-wiggly little spider or something that creeps up behind you. He's like a proper animal.